Following your lead.
Oh, he got up. He's gonna kill Aloth. Let's switch everybody over here. At least this guy's damaged. Well, at least Aloth knocked back that out of the horn's reach. Someone has appeared in our midst. Was she casting a spell? Cast that thing. Kill him. Minor heal here. Aloth is back up, so we'll chain lightning here.
Not very helpful.
More healing. Still casting. Oh, he's appeared here. Oh my god. Okay, now we need big healing. Big time healing. Did you cast it? There. This guy's gone? Okay, good. You'd think these duplicates would go away. Let's focus right on him. I don't know if that gives you more points.
How may I help?
Crap. This berserker's like in rage or something. Okay, well, we can actually hit him then. And then he could, do that. We're just killing these duplicates. Okay, good.
Ulikna.
Is that it? Oh, nope, there's more. They're not sold at any store. Late edition. Aha! Canna, my man! Bring forth thy drink. Pyromancer against drink. Alright, this is getting a little better. Still an exhausting battle. Adair could use a bit more healing. Just a little bit.
Hey.
Things are a lot easier with a Drake at your side. He's only got one more clear out. I want to save it. Boom. Nice. Think we're getting the hang of this? Now, if Canna summons something else, will the Drake be just replenished? I mean, will it replace the Drake? That's what I'm trying to say. Well, the Drake's gone. Wow. Well, we did it.
See what lies this way.
We did it. The Leaves of Essence Grimoire. Ooh. I gotta check out these at some point. Potion of Infused with Vital Essence. Ooh, nice. Right, so it's plus 50 max endurance and plus 50 health for 45 seconds. Max health, that is. Have we seen this before? Infuses a caster with vitality, giving them a temporary increase in current and maximum endurance. Two amethysts. Ah, oh, they got the key, which we can then use. Ah. Doing better now. Gambic supply, good, because we used one. And 100 gold. Now in real life we could never do this. But we'll camp right here. Something's done. Grieving mother finished. Okay, good. Slaying our way through here. Some Barath's Bell. Some corpses. Oh boy. We just gotta be really careful here. Blood moss. Burn lady. Oh, all right, why'd I get the cliffs here? Oh, I see him. Oh, did that by mistake. I meant to hit that.
Yes?
Here we go! Oh my god, there's a lot. Oh, we need to switch back. Okay, she can hit with that. Aloth is way back here, where he shouldn't be. Just barely gets all of us as we're standing right now. We got hit anyway. Can't stop him from getting hit. Blessing. May the odds be ever in our favor. Who's this? Oh. That's an enemy! I don't think she's gonna be able to get that off. That spell. We're tied here from this. Well, that one's near death. Is he laying down? I can't even tell. Nope! But he's gonna be. Or she's gonna be. Time to start dispensing with the healing. Canna. Where's Canna? Canna and Theodas. Ugh! Oh god, Ken is out. Are there really traps all over the place here? She needs help. Let's go with chain lightning. He's still casting that. Almost dead, right? Or in berserk mode. Knock him down. Crap. She's up again? Okay. Together, they can't kill him? This is crazy. Kill that! She's gonna run out of... Again. And Aloth, do something, man. I'd say that she needs the most help. So go with another chain lightning. Rinse, repeat. I'm just gonna keep going here. How tough is this friggin' berserker? Do this heal thing. Good, good. Alright, heal her a little bit more. And a dare again with your last chain lightning. Boom. A dare. Knock down both of these guys. Reviving exhortation for Kanna. Bring him back. Thank you. DNS needs constant attention, it seems. Okay, Canna's back up. Knock down this guy. Can't keep up. I don't think he can keep her alive. One more clear out.
Hey.
Nice. Oh wait, don't hit. Hit that. Twenty-eight endurance, that's all. Yeah. It's not gonna do much. I want a basic heal. Let's try this, the shock thing. Okay, now heal yourself.
Hey. Yep.
One more, huh? Kind of forgot about Aloth, though. Oof. My god.
Let's see what lies this way.
Exceptional poleaxe. Makes me wonder if we're going to be encountering more hard locks. Well, we did already, actually. That was obviously what the Orlan was meant to be. Unlock with a key. But yeah, we're fighting a lot more lockpicks than we used to. They lockpicks didn't seem to be very useful in the end game. We weren't finding a lot, and we weren't coming across a lot of things that needed the lockpicks. Need rest badly. What do you think? One more battle? Doing that. Ooh, 844 copper. Well, these guys are practicing. I'll give you some practice.
Following your lead.
go!
Are they still have out? What do they have out? Then why are we all advancing so close? Might as well have our melee weapons out. If you can get that close.
Eh?
Oh boy. Start off with disintegrate on this big metal dude. Mercenary veteran, huh? She's all the way back there. Oh crap. We're all messed up. And we can't see, I guess, around this? I don't know. Knock me down now. This is messed up the way this is. I can't armor her. Or him, actually. But there. Knock you down again. Oh man, need some healing here. Hello, buddy boys. Are we fighting him? Attack him! Oh, we got back up again? You did it just so we can get those chunks, huh? You know we love that. I'm glad at least for the moment we're doing better. Potion of major endurance. Yeah. Gave it to Adair. Well, he already has a bunch. Okay.
Margrin's fire casts light in dark places.
Okay, I want to check up there more. I'm gonna see what's
no
over
problem.
Here, though. Exceptional large shield. I don't even. I'm afraid to pan over that we're gonna find something. I don't know how much disk space I have left, so hopefully we won't run out of disk space. Admit Swart. Ooh, awesome. Waterfall. Can't walk in the water. Well, that's pretty awesome, guys. Oh, awesome. They let us see all that. Cool. Love it. Oh, there's a cave there. Oh, I didn't even see that. Cave and training grounds. Oh, well, I'm not gonna go in the cave yet. I systematically clear out this area. However difficult it might be. I'm actually inclined to rest again. Kinda, Okay, I'm going to call it an episode here, or two episodes here. Thanks for watching, see you next time when we explore more of the Craghold Bluffs. We still have a cave to explore, and we have this trail going up to explore as well. If you can see, that's there, and that's where we were over here. Thanks for watching. Endure, in enduring. Grow strong.